Is the Nixon administration for busing or against it? No one seems to know, but we all know what's been going on. Actions speak louder than words, and that's why busing is an issue in this campaign. I'll let the others dance around this issue with words. My actions speak for themselves. Last year, I authored the Ashbrook Amendment to the Higher Education Act, which bars busing to achieve racial balance. This year, I'm co-sponsoring the Lent Amendment to the U.S. Constitution, which will put a stop to race-inspired busing once and for all. I don't believe your children should be made guinea pigs for the social experiments of judges and bureaucrats. Let's not waste money on transportation that should be going to better education for all children of all races.
Vote for conservative John Ashbrook.
You'll win.